Also new this morning, two people shot in Woodside, Queens. Police got the call shortly before 3 this morning for the parking lot of Starlet's Gentlemen's Club on 25th Avenue. They say there had been a dispute involving a group of men. A 25-year-old was found shot in the right arm, a 32-year-old shot in the leg. Both were hospitalized in stable condition.